junction patch in Blue Magic Epoxy Resin. Now we steam it with our mini steamer. Just after a bad step, here it is. We've fallen. You can see the different texture in the liner. Straight into a junction patch with a patch coming in from a branch line. Perfectly landing, overlapping the junction patch.